Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 10th episode to create an e-commerce website using WooCommerce. In the previous episode, we worked on brands using custom post type UI. Today, we'll work on footer and widgets. First of all, let's add container div inside footer.php. Then, for this copyright information, I want to add a new class called copyright block. Now refresh the page. And then you can see some changes in the footer. Also, the second thing I want to do is I want to add this footer widget inside footer.php. So first of all, open your home template, and the footer widget is coming from this code, so I want to remove it from my home template, and instead I want to add it in the footer.php so that it would be available across everywhere. And for that, I want to add a new div called footer widgets, and I want to paste it over here. Now refresh the page again, and then you should see some changes. Also, if you want to remove this powered by WordPress, then you can find that code somewhere over here. Just remove this code and it should be done. Now let's add this featured and top rated product using widget. So open your admin panel, go to appearance and click on widgets. You can then remove these existing widgets. And add the featured product. So click on featured product and choose 3, because we just want to show 3 recent featured product. You can also change the title from just product to featured products. Once done, you can click on save, refresh the site. So currently we don't have any featured product, so it is showing blank. If you want to add the featured products, then click on products. And all you have to do is just click on star. So currently I have chosen 3 product as my featured product. So if you refresh the site again, you should see some featured product over here. Here you go. Similarly, let's add top rated product. So again, go to your widgets, remove the existing widgets, and add the top rating products. I just want to show 3 product. Then click on save and refresh. So you can see top rated products as well. Now let's add these tags, but the problem is we don't have footer number 3. But don't worry, we can add footer number 3 and footer number 4 by adding some code. So open your function.php. You can search the footer, and then you have to register footer number 3 simply by copying and pasting the code and just modifying the code. I will make everything from 2 to 3, and then I will just change the description saying widget in this area will be displayed in the third column in the footer. Once done, you can then open this footer menu widgets. Then I have to create a new sidebar for footer number 3, so I'll just copy this code and paste it over here, and I will simply rename it to 3. Then in the if condition, I have to add the sidebar number 3. Now scroll down and you have to add sidebar number 3 in the if condition over here as well. Then just add the PHP code. I will change this class from column 2 to column 3. Now refresh your admin panel and you should see footer number 3. And in this footer number 3, let's try to add the tags. So it should be somewhere over here. This is the one. I'll just call it tags and save. Now refresh the site. And you should see the tags over here. Now, following the same process, let's add recent post. So again, open your function.php, register footer number 4. And then open your footer menu widgets and then create the sidebar number 4. Add them in if condition. Again add in if condition. Then finally add the PHP code. You can change the class name as well. Now refresh your admin panel. And in this footer number 4, you can add the recent post. The title will be recent post. And then I want to show 5 different posts. Yeah, this is fine. Click on save and then refresh the site. Here you go. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the sub pages. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.